Grand Canyon. Next up, we have Matthew. He's from St. Louis. You guys ever heard of that place? Yeah. And fun fact about him is he's the owner and creator of Bacon Fest in St. Louis. Next up, we have Evan, and he is from Long Beach, California. That is not here. It takes about 20 minutes to get to Long Beach, from what I'm told. And he writes erotic poetry.
Oh, I can't wait to see what he writes next. It's from. Also, it's the second half of the show. I think the MasterDaters up here have been drinking.
I think so, too. Yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there. Next up, we have Kyle. He had some answers. He scratched them all out. He decided that his hometown was Gotham City. And a personal fact about him is he eats stuff.